managing multiple accounts across different platforms can be really challenging. But if you're into e-commerce, marketing, or social media, you know the struggle. Sudden account bans triggered by tracking and fingerprinting algorithms. That's where anti-detect browsers like VMLogin come to the rescue. Today, we'll explain how to set up VMLogin with IPRoyal proxies for maximum efficiency and what makes our proxies ideal for businesses that want to make the most out of any anti-detect browser. So, don't go anywhere. Like all anti-detect browsers, VMLogin offers advanced customization that allows you to create and use countless different browser profiles, each with its own digital fingerprints. This means you can manage numerous accounts seamlessly from a single device, switching between them effortlessly while evading detection and bans. With this anti-detect browser, each profile includes a different browsing environment, so you can rest assured that cookies, cache, and other files won't leak between profiles. Beyond this, VMLogin offers fingerprinting protection, seamless integration with automation tools like Selenium, and features tailored for team collaboration. Like other similar tools, VMLogin relies on proxies to ensure all those browser profiles use a different IP address so that websites can't see they come from the same device. However, the key is to use reliable residential proxies, and this is when IPRoyal shines. Our ethically sourced residential proxy servers come from actual devices with a residential internet connection, making your browser profiles look like real online users. With over 32 million IPs in over 195 locations, precise geo-targeting options, and non-expiring traffic, we have everything you need to use VMLogin without worrying about account suspensions, bans, blocks, captures, and other obstacles. Now, let's explain how to add your IPRoyal proxy servers to the VMLogin browser. Download VMLogin from their website and install the software. Run it and create an account. Once you sign in, choose a pricing plan that works for you, or use the 3-day free trial to test it out. After getting the confirmation email, you can start using the browser. Hit the New Browser Profile button, and the tool will create a new profile for you. Use the menu on the left to control every aspect of the browser. To set up your proxies, select the Basic Configuration tab and hit the Setting Proxy Server button. Enter your IPRoyal credentials in the new pop-up window. Before you do this, make sure you configure your proxies in the IPRoyal dashboard. For example, you want to use high-end IPs from Amsterdam, Netherlands that use the HTTP protocol and rotate per request. After configuring your proxy servers, copy your IPRoyal credentials from the proxy dashboard to VMLogin. Don't forget to check the Enable Proxy Server button and choose the right proxy type. Click on the Test Proxy button to ensure your proxies work correctly. If the configuration is successful, you will see a new window with the proxy's IP address, its location, and similar information. Close this window and hit the Save button in the Proxy Settings window. After configuring your browser profile, hit the Save Profile button in the lower right-hand corner of the Basic Configuration tab. To see your newly configured browser profile, go to the Browser Profile tab, right-click on it, and choose Launch Browser from the drop-down menu. This would launch VMLogin's custom browser window. To check if your proxies work correctly, go to our IP lookup page. And that's it. You can now use VMLogin to develop your online presence with absolute peace of mind, knowing that our proxies will keep your operations safe from any restrictions and limitations. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel for more content like this, and hit the bell icon so you never miss an update. See you in the next one.